Yo, thank you. We got 30 minutes of your time. We play 8 shows a year. If you like our band, don't act like you're seeing us anytime soon. Get the fuck out there. Come here and sing along. It's hot. I feel like shit. I feel worse than you do. I fucking promise you that.
Trust me, I feel worse.
I can promise you that. I staged up to the floor last night during Gorilla Biscuits. It sucked. I'm up here. You get up here too. Yo. We as a country are some of the most overly medicated societies in this fucking world right now. This isn't a straight edge rant. This is a fuck the system rant. This world, the system we're all born into, none of us asked to be born. Not a single person in this room did. We all have to work, we all have to feed ourselves and clothe ourselves and house ourselves. And we did not sign up for that. We did not agree to that contract before agreeing to be a baby. We were just a baby, and by the time we had consciousness, the world sucks for us forever. So, when you think about the medications, the addictions, all that shit, it's to cope with one fucking thing, pain. We're all in fucking pain. We are in a shared pain. We are all hurting together. And that's something we can point like a weapon against the world. This song's called Culture of Corruption. Fuck the pain. All that fucking medication means is shut up and go to work. Thank you. Yo, thank you all so much for being here with us. We don't have much time. So we got 3 songs left, but I appreciate you all taking the time to watch us.
Yeah, come back up, come back up. Move up, move up, move up.
Thank you to everybody involved with the fest, booking it and making it run and not causing fights with us for acting like lunatics. That's cool too. But yeah, straight up, this is what fucking matters, man. All of you around here, the people you know, the people you don't know, this is community, this is church. Not a religious person, but I consider myself to be spiritual. And this right here in this room is alive. This is a living fucking organism. You gotta put into it. You gotta feed it. It feeds on your energy, it feeds on your ideas. So give it what it needs. Give everything you got. This next song is about the people who don't belong here. Hardcore is for everybody, but it's not for anybody. It's for anybody, but it's not for everybody. That's right. It's like the wrong way around. Whatever. I fucking hate the dude who I wrote this song about, and I still fucking hate him now.
Yeah.
Fucking dead.